Hello everybody, here is Quiets, and we are going for a T1 electrical in our new beam navy slicer. Let's see how it goes. Skybreaker. Pacifier, Skybreaker. Some good old navy multi-frequency with 15 kilometers range. Don't go away. The Skybreaker has a pretty good tank. Look at it. By Skybreaker. run. 5 minutes. So this fit works very well, I think. Initially I thought the DPS was too low, but no, because the pulse simply cannot pulse cannot make enough damage. I would like to keep the devoted knight also at range. Even if it's gonna take some time, it's pretty bad. It gives a pretty good damage, and we are still on Alpha Clone, so reduce resistances and everything. We've been one-shotted by an Amber Grip that I had the misfortune of getting too near. Once the shield is gone, it's gonna melt like butter, so then the shield is going slowly, but it's going down, and that isn't important. Once the shield is gone, it's gonna die pretty quick. Even if it seems like it taking a lot of time, it's really not, because we are doing good damage. Yeah, shield is gone, now it's gonna die. Hit for a few cycles. Let's get around the Triglavian by adaptive. first and second room. Everything under control. 9 minutes left for the last room. We haven't been too fast, but it's okay. 9 minutes for the last room, it should be okay. So we got two, a Lancer and a Caribus. Gonna grab the cache and then go kill these guys. We are already hitting them. Okay, we got some pretty hit, pretty good hit. If we actually would go down a little bit, yeah. Apply the damage on the Lancer. Kilometers range and about 6 minutes left. Ultraviolet. Overload. Hey, where are you going? Come on. Where are you going? Whoa. You don't want to die. I don't know if we're gonna make it. Maybe it's better if we go for the conduit. Anyway, it was a fine run. T1 electrical and Navi slicer. I think we have never been in trouble. They made us run a little bit, we were a bit slow. We didn't make any big errors. So, what we got? We got around 7 million, 7 million loot, and 2 mutaplasmids. Yeah, pretty nice. Fit simulate with the 400 millimeter abyssal armor plates, 8000 EHP. Okay, thanks guys, bye.